Hello, welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. Today we are going to do just a small scripture card for our prayer journal, Bible journal, or just our planner. So I'm going to cut, it's a off light green, it's not a darker than the mint, at 2.5. By 3.5. This is all we're gonna need, and stamps, of course. And I'm using Little notes I got off of wish.com. I'm going to just use these music notes today. And my block ain't big enough. Okay. This will be as big as I need it. Now, my guy, I'm going to use Costa Camarilla. It's an old ink pad from Stampin' Up. And then just come stamp it. More block ink, I'm just going to use my little fingers. And that's it. I think I'm gonna put some leaves on. Let's do some strawberry slush leaves and flowers. I'm just gonna. Okay, that's all I'm going to do to it. And the strawberry slush is what I ink. I've got to refill it in a little bit. Then I'm taking just a black liquid ink roll ball pen, right on top of it. And let's do Isaiah 32:17. And rock of righteousness. Shall be peace and the effect of righteousness brightness. And assurance for everyone and everyone. You know, the righteousness should be peace. The effect of righteousness, quietness, and assurance for everyone and everyone. You know, if we do serve God, we have that everyone and everyone. Assurance that we will be okay. Yes, we all have battles. We're all going to have stuff that ain't going our way. We're going to do, you know, anything you can imagine, the devil's going to throw at us. But to the goodness of our graces, or whatever, the devil's going to throw it at us. Because the devil don't want us to have that ever peace with that within. And, you know, I don't care what you're going through. God's still gone. My God is bigger than anything the devil can throw at me. Yes, those days I have to be reminded of it. Just like everybody else. But thank you for joining Angie's Craft Corner. Hope you enjoyed the little prayer card that we done today. And I just done this in my own handwriting. Y'all seen it. My handwriting ain't the best. I'm going to stick it in my prayer journal. Y'all have a blessed day. Subscribe. Give us thumbs up.